I'm Ian Beavers from Eagle Hawk Angus, and I'd like to welcome you to our pre-sale video for 2024. We call this sale the Cowmaker Sale because we believe that the mainstay of any business in the beef industry is the cow herd. Cattle should be maternal because that is your bricks and mortar. That is your basis of your whole business, is how maternal your cow herd is. We've become known to produce bulls that produce cows that tick all the boxes when it comes to on-farm profitability, that still produce offspring that ends up being a great eating experience for the consumer, because at the end of the day, that's what we're in it for. To do that, I believe they have to be a moderate framed, thick topped, easy doing type animal with a big rumen to produce meat and milk off poorer quality feed if necessary. And they've got to be structurally sound with good bone to meat ratio so that they have that longevity that keeps them in the herd for a long period of time. There's quite a process to how we select the size that we use. The bulls themselves have to basically cover off on a fairly strict protocol. So we travel to the States every second year. We've been doing it for 30 years. For any of the size that we use, we have to be able to see their dam, progeny. We need to like the whole cow herd, and we also need to like the philosophies of the people that are breeding them. They have to really align with what we're really looking to achieve our end, because it's consistency that we're looking for so that our customers are able to be guaranteed a consistent result. With that in mind also, we're selecting our best cows to go into embryo transfer work each year, and they have to tick the same boxes. We put in about 350 to 400 embryos a year, so that's a pretty significant investment in utilising the top end of our cow herd with the best genetics that we can find in the world, as far as we're concerned. The size of the bulls in this sale are U2 Coalition 206C. He's an exclusive to Eagle Hawk. The famous LD Capitalist 316. Spickler Powerpoint. Musgrave Exclusive. McCumber Carbon. A couple of Eagle Hawk bulls. Eagle Hawk Knight Rider. Eagle Hawk Capitalist Q510. Our newest kid on the block, it's his first calves this year to be offered in Australia, and his dead set exclusive to Eagle Hawk is U2 Coalition 206C. These bulls are thick topped, deep flanked, really strong, consistent, balanced cattle, and the daughters are sweethearts. They have that strength, but they're in a much more pretty feminine package. And I think that they'll go and do a great job out there in the commercial industry, and they really are the Eagle Hawk type that we've been looking for. McCumber Carbon, we actually purchased back in 2020 at the McCumber Ranch sale in North Dakota.
He's a balance of everything we're looking for. He's got muscle, he's got bone, he's got depth, he's got fat cover. His females have got good udders. He's strong-footed.
They do a great job on their calves, and they're the type of cow that will stay in the herd for a long time. There's a couple of Eagle Hawk size that have got bulls in this sale. Eagle Hawk Knight Rider, Eagle Hawk Capitalist Q510. Now those, along with the other bulls like Powerpoint Exclusive, Capitalist himself, they all produce the same type. And that's what we're looking for, consistency and conformity. When you sell your wieners, they look like peas in a pod. They're that pen that people go past and say, wow, look at the tops in those. Look how even they are. Look how good they look. And yet they're genetically different, but type is 100% the Eagle Hawk type. We're very excited to have a new team supporting the Eagle Hawk sale this year. I'd like to introduce to everyone Brendan Kelly and Andrew Kavanagh of Kelco. They have branches in Dalby, Monto, Villawheeler. Those guys are really on song with what the Eagle Hawk message is for Queensland, and believe that there's a great place for more and more of the Eagle Hawk type cattle in Queensland. We're having an open day on Wednesday the 24th of July. The bulls will be on display all day. We are having a Q&A session with Udo Mann, who's our veterinarian who does our embryo work, but he's also a nutritionist, a cattle breeder himself, and is a wealth of knowledge. So we're going to deconstruct EBVs, but hopefully it will help people understand the benefits and the tips and traps around EBVs. The bull sale itself is on Thursday, 8th of August, and a great atmosphere at the Fuller Bull Cafe will be available to all. So we'd love to see you all there.